gotcha.
If you surrender, the humans go free.
Pinky promise.
Forget it. We don't trust you dudes.
You has no choice. In 5 seconds, I pop humans' head like the blueberries.
A 4, a 3, a 2, a 1!
Okay, don't hurt them. Let's talk this over. What do we call you guys now anyway? You need mutant names. And it just so happens I am awesome at naming stuff. How about Pork Rind and Chili Cheese Fry?
Yeah, not so good names.
How about Sprinkles and Hot Sauce?
Yet.
The Royal Weenies?
Yum!
Then how about, Bebop and Rocksteady?
Is that what you do? Randomly name enemies based on stuff you see around you?
It's not so bad. Kind of like the Rocksteady.
Aha! You think you can get past my goggles, son? I saw you a mile away!
No one can face the Bebop and the Rocksteady!
I am not gonna be called Bebop, got me? That is the dumbest name ever!
He's got the Retro Mutagen!
Retro Mutagen, huh? I wonder what it'll do to mutant turtles.
Don't do it, Bebop.